안녕하세요. 전 그리스예요. 오늘은 제가 성경이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 The Wise Man Give the Most Precious Gift to Baby Jesus 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Look at the star, one wise man said. I saw it too, another wise man said. Last follow the star. King was special. The newborn king was just a little boy, but he was the only son of God. The wise man went on climb. They went with the best gift for the king baby. Of the baby king, they followed the star of a long time. Finally, the star stopped. It was up in Bethlehem. The newborn king is here, said wise man. The wise man brought gold, incense, and myrrh. They went to worship Jesus. They went to give the best gift to Jesus. They were happy. The star led them to baby Jesus.대한 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. Jesus Family 이라는 이야기요. 읽어드릴게요. Can I help me? Asked Joseph. Jesus was happy to help his father Joseph. Joseph was a good actor. Jesus was old, which helped his father. Joseph made many things with wood. Jesus was a carpenter too. Jesus helped Joseph make things. Look at what Jesus made. Joseph said to Mary. It looks wonderful, said Mary. Joseph, Mary, Joseph, Mary, and Jesus lived in a small village called Marissa. Jesus' family went to the God's house of God. They liked to listen to God's word. They liked to pray in the temple. They liked to take away the people who love God. They are happy family, said the people. Joseph making will his family loved God very much. Okay. 우선 첫 번째로는 The wise man gave the most present gift to baby Jesus 하고 Jesus Family라는 이야기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 저, 인형 얘는 보리바다에 나오는 미카랑 이름이 똑같아요. 너무 귀엽죠? 얘는 미카라고 하고, 얘가 제일 좋아하는 거는 이 목걸이에요. 하고, 얘는 왜 미카라고 지었냐면, 뭔가가 좀 미카 같이 생겼잖아요? 뭔가 미카 같이 생겼잖아요, 여러분. 됐다? 난 니카야. 멍멍멍멍멍멍. 네 코바바라. 네 다른 프리파라에 나오는 미카는 누구라고 해? 하여튼 나는 진짜 강아지처럼 생겼어. 인형이지만. 그치 않니? 그치. 눈도 아주 예쁘고. 나는 그리고 꼬리 봐라. 하고 미카는 뭔가가 되게 부드러워요. 원래 부드럽게 안 생겼지만 원래 부드럽단다. 특히 머리 뒤에. 내가 춤 보여줄게. 다들 나보고 귀엽다고 할 거야. 짠, 진짜 귀엽지나? 그러면 나는 이만 졸려서 야 일어나 아직 너 소개 안 끝났어 냠냠냠 미리 인사할게요. 안녕히 주무세요. 안 끝났다니까 너 일어나. 네, 오늘은 제가 상장일기를 읽고 인형을 소개해드렸는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 더 재밌는 인형을 소개해드리고 상장일기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕.